Hey, what's up, fam? I was getting ready to leave, and I stumbled across something that I just wanted to kind of talk about. This will be like a minute and a half video, but it looks like for the first little bits of information on the one-shot from Tite Kubo, the creator of Bleach, has been put online, a series that's going to be called Burn the Witch, and it looks like it's going to take place somewhere in London, from what I can tell. There doesn't seem to be much information on it that I found. It just looks like a title and a little teaser when it's going to take place. I don't know. I think it sounds fun. I think it'd be pretty cool. I really wish that we just got more Bleach stuff, but I don't know, maybe we'll get spin-offs. Whatever. I'm going to check it out when it drops. We have, I don't know about this blonde girl, but definitely the other person looks like Biakio with the big chest. That's kind of funny. But, yeah, I just wanted to put this video out there really quick and get a quick little announcement of this is happening. And if you're a Bleach fan, I hope this is, maybe this will be good for you. I assume you like Kubo's writing style and not just Bleach itself. I don't know if you read Zombie Powder, but, whatever. So, yeah, I'm going to wrap up this video. Tell me if you'd be excited for something coming from Kubo, or if you'd rather just be a Bleach sequel. Maybe this will be good. Maybe it'll be take place inside of the One Piece, inside of the Bleach world, and it's just what's going on in London instead of, how what happens in the Bleach world in Japan, and maybe he can do, like, a couple different like places in the world and where all their stuff kind of takes kind of is affected, and then connect them all. I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap this video real quick. It's already at 2 minutes. I just wanted to ramble about this really quick before I went to the comic book store. But thank you very much. Check out my other videos. Like, favorite, subscribe. If you want to be kept up on any of this information that I'm putting out on some of these new series, as well as reviews on certain manga chapters, One Piece. My Hero Academia, Black Clover, new chapters come out tonight, so I'll do reviews on this tonight. So hopefully you sub and check out my videos and my reviews on them later today. Thank you very much. Bye.